Charlotte police have charged a 17-year-old driver with involuntary manslaughter after a car accident resulted in the death of a passenger. Police say the driver was speeding. North Carolina accident attorney Michael Chandler says speed is often a factor in fatal car accidents.